Hello, welcome to Xposed Reggae, brought to you by Stealth Productions. I'm Sarah, your host for this half hour. Before you begin channel surfing, you should know it's going to be a thrilling half hour of absolute bliss and music entertainment. This episode will have you hoping that it's an hour-long program, at least. So if you're joining us for the first time, it's normal to feel this way. Just stay with us for the extent of Xposed Reggae, and we promise you'll love it. Just to give you an idea of the music lineup, we have a couple of the Marley Brothers, Lady Saw, Shaggy and Rick Rock, Etana, and more. If you're a reggae music lover, you won't have any difficulty busting a move to these selections. However, for the first timers, you might just feel a bit of nostalgia setting in because you love reggae music so much, and now there's actually a show devoted to reggae music, and you're watching it right now. It's Xposed Reggae. Shall we begin? Well, this first duo happens to be two of 13 children belonging to the legendary Bob Marley. These guys are the living sensations who've inherited the rights to reggae music. They didn't have to experience the reggae explosion from friends or secondhand. Instead, they live and breathe reggae music growing up with their father, the memorable Bob Marley. They're still going strong. In this video, two brothers join their voices to speak up against colossal issues in the world. Their timing is perfect, as there is never a better time as the present to speak up for those who can't. Here they are together, Stephen and Damian Marley, with The Mission.
Yeah! Hey. From jungle to Rima, from Tivoli to Matthews Lane. From Waterhouse to Jerusalem, from Painland to Delacre. A youth and youth, we have a plan and have some ambition. I make sure who know for me not the Yamagidian. So when you soon become a man, him know just where you stand. Him know him poop was set it, so him follow tradition. If Marcus Garvey step he read, then where some man a pray? Can knowledge a the key, and it we set the people free. And highly high philosophy is African unity. Who know what just segregation and social impurity? The race is not just for the swift, but those who can endure. Make sure you have a steady footing in a Zion door, and keep your thoughts and pure. Jah love is for the poor, but some little boy about some gun them whom I can't afford. If just said blood will run, then ledger will be done. The heaven and the earth will pass away before him word no come. But if it rise without a cause, there will be no reward for you to enter Zion gates, because you are a fraud. For the youths in the struggle, fighting guerrilla warfare. Somalia to Ethiopia, from Egypt to Zimbabwe. Hey, I listen, Lassie say a war. If color is a scar, if one from every nation can come live up on a par. So don't care who you are, there's a brighter morning star. It's shining, wake the town and tell the people near and far. You seek and you research, with science and research. The flesh it is the temple and the temple is the church. I listen, Lassie's happy work, so awesome on alerts. Don't fix up on them corners, I like rubbing sheep on dirt. I listen, Lassie say I want respect for every man. No care the race, no care the color, not the religion. So make a decision, be born in division. Cause each and every Rasta youth be shot for the mission. From Portmore to Kingston, from Kingston to Mantico Bay. From Seaview to Riverton, Common 100 Park Lane. From jungle to Rima, from Tivoli to Matthews Lane. From Southside to Tel Aviv.
Next up is an artist who's known as the best female DJ and singer in Jamaica. Being on the VP Records roster as one of the very few female artists, she packs a very reputable punch amongst her colleagues. She has the voice, the appeal, the stage presence that commands attention. No wonder this very small frame artist has made it to the top. I'm talking about Lady Saw with I Got Your Man.
Girl, when you call my phone, just say what's on your mind, okay? Don't call a hang up. I'm not into that. You want me to tell you something? Let me tell you something.
Your man, he told me that he's tired of the stuff you got. He took one hit and said my good stuff keeps him coming back. He likes it and said your stuff is just a little slack. Girl, don't get mad at me, I'm only telling you the fact. I've got your man and you can't do anything about it. You may think he is coming back to you, but I doubt it. Don't make no sense you even call him and try to work out it. Cause I've got your man and you can't do anything about it. He told me you don't give him room nor give him breathing space. And when he's out with friends, you call and get up on his case. He wants a girl that's down and cool, not all up in his face. That's why I'm here with him, cause I'm about to take your place. I've got your man and you can't do anything about it. You may think he is coming back to you, but I doubt it. Don't make no sense you even call him and try to work out it. Cause I've got your man and you can't do anything about it.
This is a lesson you feel listen and you learn. Take care of your man or else you lose for your turn. Respect your man and then you respect we heard. Listen lady son, you might not get burned. Notice when him not come home on time. Now cause him call you to give him a good wine. Rub down the belly and tickle up his spine. You might take an extra laugh in mind. But I've got your man and you can't do anything about it. You may think he is coming back to you, but I doubt it. Don't make no sense you even call him and try to work out it. Cause I've got your man and you can't do anything about it. Your man, he told me that he's tired of the stuff you got. He took one hit and said my good stuff keeps him coming back. He likes it and said your stuff is just a little slack. Girl, don't get mad at me, I'm only telling you